and enlightened us with your empowering words that can lead us.
The thing which you have to ask yourself, you have to, yes, they don't know what they should become, but we would like to make you aware of not only.
He holds a doctorate degree and has an expertise in hard rock analysis. He joins
our career council. I'm sure there are two groups of white girls in sitting apart from each other. There are only two professions in your mind. One is medical, medicine, and another is engineering. Am I right?
Ask again, what's the difference between education and literacy? I have seen people who are the PhD holders to contribute towards the development of society. If you are not contributing towards the development of society,
when it comes to your selection, your choice. Before, the teaching was in a doctor by education institutions. Even I have a few doctors in my team.
I'm a doctor, a lawyer, a scientist, you know, who are giving benefits to the society till the last, you know, when the world. The quadrant relations, all signed tea coffee. So all the teachers are very innovative. They give you ideas. Don't you get ideas how to remember, how to memorize and how to remember the difficult formula and relations? You write them on paper, paste them on the other side.
His major research works include design of mechanical equipment, bearing fiber.
Things are like parachutes, which are useful only when open. What she goes through when we are a small, you know, kid, and she has to manage so many household chores, but still she manages at the same time looking after.
सिंपल सा काम कर रहा है विच इज़ करियर काउंसलिंग. एक हम बच्चों में क्लैरिटी लाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि जो उनकी करियर चॉइसेस है या करियर डिसीजंस है, दे शुड बी गाइडेड बाय नॉलेज, दे शुड बी गाइडेड बाय इंफॉर्मेशन. किसी को देखकर या जो सब कर रहे हैं मैं वही कर रहा हूँ, कंट्रोल सी कंट्रोल वी शुड नॉट बी देयर. अगर आपका इनका कोई भी करियर डिसीजन किसी भी बच्चे का है, इट शुड बी ड्रिवन बाय रिसर्च एंड इट शुड बी ड्रिवन बाय नॉलेज. उससे क्या होता है कि जो भी बच्चा एक रिसर्च करके एक नॉलेज एक कंसल्टेशन लेके एक प्रोफेशनल से या खुद एक डीप रिसर्च करके कोई भी करियर चूज करता है, उसका एक गारंटीड स्कोप रहता है और दैट करियर वुड शैल नॉट बी आउटडेटेड इन एनी केस. और उस बच्चे का पूरा एजुकेशन कंप्लीट करके स्ट्रगल में जाने का बिल्कुल ही कम एक पॉसिबिलिटी रहता है. हमारा यही है कि जो अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट का बहुत बड़ा मसला है, आई सी इट एज अ लैक ऑफ गाइडेंस when they were teens, and which I don't want that they should, that the same thing should happen to the students who are studying in the schools these days. So we are approaching schools, we are approaching colleges, even to the universities as well, where we want to organize such career counseling and development programs so that students should be sensitized, made aware about all the career opportunities, and would also be empowered how to take a career decision. And we also help students who take a career decision in facilitating them, chahe unka scholarship ho, chahe unko duniya mein kisi bhi university mein jana ho, we help in them in going there as well. Profile building ho, jitne bhi career ke related jo bhi issues hai ya jo bhi challenges hai, we are taking care of all of them. So this is the mandate of Move Beyond. And past pichle saal honorable LG aaye the NIT Srinagar mein, I got an opportunity to present my project to them as well. Got connected to all the government institutions of J&K. So we are planning to host sessions at the government schools as well and in very near future inshallah.
Ki ye jo program kiya gaya hai aaj ka, ye yahan ke young students ko inspire karne ke liye kiya gaya hai aur unko ye batane ke liye kiya gaya hai ki kis tarah se unko apni career choice karni hai और वो अपनी लाइफ में किस तरह से अपने कैरियर से रिलेटेड डिसीज़न बिना किसी एक्सटर्नल इन्फ्लुएंस के ले सकते हैं. उनको पहले अपने आप को एक्सप्लोर करना है कि उनका क्या इंटरेस्ट है, उसके बाद फिर उनको अपने कैरियर की चॉइस करनी है. और उस कैरियर को चूज़ करने के लिए जो असेंशियल स्किल्स सेट उनको चाहिए उसको किस तरह से एक्वायर करना है, ये चीज़ें उनको अपने टीचर से सीखनी है, जो कि एक स्कूल में, इस तरह के लेवल के स्कूल में या किसी भी स्कूल में बच्चों को सिखाई जाती है।